We took a look about all the groups with all the teams, and I told to another people. There are 32 teams, it's the hardest world championship ever, so it was almost impossible to find one group when we can say that, okay, this is an easy group. So we only were looking for the teams. Sweden, I think we chose this group because we played against them, so maybe we know a little bit more than the other teams. Also Czech, I saw many matches. So that was the reason that maybe we have more information than another teams, and maybe we can think that we can find a better way to play against them. I'm not optimistic, I'm not pessimistic. I just like to work, we will work, we will prepare for now, till the beginning of the championship, and that's it. We must be ready for it. It's a little bit hard to me to say because many bad things are happening, so I think the health of everybody is more important than the sport, but in our case, sport is our life, and we prepare many trainings, many official matches also.